All right, so today is Tuesday. I do not know what day it is in July, but Tuesdays on the Kenai River mean guide day. I think we're the only boat launching today that's not guided. The reason for that is Mondays are shut down on the Kenai River to king fishing. So Tuesday is go time for guides. Tuesday is go time for everybody, but I don't see anybody other than guides here right now.
Yeah, this river is heavily guided. There's a lot of pressure out here. What we're doing right now, you guys asked why we were wearing gloves the other day, or why Spencer was. We've got to wrap these baits.
Kings have very keen, they're very, very keen to, like, not human scent, but smell. So anything that we might have touched this morning that we can eliminate, that's why we're wearing gloves. Alex keeps dropping that.
That was not a good spot for that either.
So right now it is just Spencer and I. We dropped Ethan off so he could go edit and catch up on stuff. It is noon. We've seen a lot of guys catch fish, but me and him are just out here by ourselves now. We don't have any really... It's crazy. All these are guide boats. Everybody's so dialed on the river except us. But now I think we've got this figured out. We're going to run two egg setups instead of running the baits we caught them on Sunday. We're going to run just egg setups and hopefully that leads to a fish. We've got GoPros rolling and then maybe I'll be able to take this big camera out. We'll see.
Well, there's a fish. I'm behind, underneath ya. I'm underneath ya. Came off. Oh, I got it. Reel that one up quick.
So got him?
Yeah. Put that net up. Oh, dude, it's a giant. It's a freaking giant. Yeah, baby, this is awesome. Hey, move my phone. Okay. Hurry up. You're good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Keep filming. Just keep filming. I'll net it. We're hooked up, buddy. Finally. Yes. Hell yeah. Yeah. Thanks, buddy. We're hooked up, finally hooked up, boys. This is awesome. The battles on these fish are incredible. Here it comes. No, don't get ready, it's still good. Hey, that slid past that, eh? Watch out. We had a guide boat help us out here. We weren't running this right, here he comes. Here he is. Whoop. I don't like this at all. This is where they come off, right here. I'm shaking right now. This is where they come off. Oh! Oh! Come on, baby! Okay, we gotta get him out of these rapids, dude. Put it in new, forward! Forward, watch that rock! Forward, good, stop! Hey! Good, reverse! No, he's gonna get caught up in that rock. No, reverse! Get over there! Go! Stop! Come on, baby! We're hooked up! All right, that's good. Stop, neutral. Close that chair, watch the camera! Holy cow, this is chaos! Close that chair. Here he is! Uh-oh. He's right here. Uh-oh, watch out! Okay.
We're in neutral.
Okay. Here he's right here. This is so stressful. Oh my goodness. I'm not even gonna say anything about a picture because last time I said that, the freaking thing came off. This is incredible. This is like the biggest fish I've ever fought. Oh my goodness. This isn't, put it on that box. Put it on the box. Close the chair and put it on the box. Now close that chair, throw it right in the lake. Oh my goodness. This is incredible. This is absolutely incredible.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Holy cow, I've never handled a fish of this freaking caliber. Go forward with the motor. Hurry, quick, get up there. Here he is, he's gonna come up. Here he is. Stop, neutral. Oh, baby. We're hooked up, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. This is epic. This is what you fish for right here. This is what you grind for, baby. Oh, come on. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, baby. Oh, man. Okay, you got forward?
Yeah.
Put it forward. Alex, 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 Alex. Is this GoPro running? Alex! Oh, baby! Is this GoPro running?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it a 20-minute loop or five?
20.
Okay. Okay. Okay, here he comes, folks. Look at the hog on this belly. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That's the biggest king I've ever seen. Okay, okay. Ready?
He's not up yet. He's not up yet.
I'll tell you. I'll tell you. Ready? Here we go. Don't go tail first.
I'm not going to.
Wait, get on the other side of me. Okay, put the motor in forward. Or we'll get up to him here. Alex. Here we go. Here we go. It's going to come up right under the boat. Right under the boat. Ready? Here we go. Here we go. It's going to come up right here. Here we go. Right.
I don't like that. I don't like that shot.
Okay. Easy. Uh-oh. Easy. Here we go. Uh-oh. Go forward, 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 forward. Hard, hard, hard. Good, 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 good. Good, neutral. Here we go. This rod is so light, dude. Here we go, get in the back, get in the back. Uh-oh, heads up, heads up, heads up, heads up. Uh-oh. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I don't know what to do, like, do I tighten the drag? You gotta get this fish in the net. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Get ready, he's coming up hard. Get him. Nope. Scoop, oh.
No, 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 no. I'm not gonna risk that.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Here we go, hard. It's coming up hard.
Easy, 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 don't put too much pressure. Still staying out.
Here we go. Here we go. Here he is. Here he is. He's doing weird things. Here he is. Get him. Get him, dude. You got to get this fish.
Hold on.
You got to get him, dude.
I know.
Dude, come on.
That was not a time.
Come on.
That was not a time to nut that thing.
Oh. Yeah. We did it, baby, because of you. Okay.
I don't
want to
jab him. I
want
him to be
ready. Is the camera dialed? Here he is, right, 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 right here. Get him, get him, get him. Hit him, hit him. Yes! Yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Oh, man, look at that hog. Oh, man. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, what's going on? Woo! My goodness. Oh my goodness! Okay. Oh my goodness!
Keep it
oh
tender.
My goodness!
Keep it 10 in the water. Keep it 10
Holy
in the water.
Holy cow! Look at the hog on this belly! Oh my keep goodness!
It, keep its head in the water.
Oh my goodness! Look at this thing, folks!
Oh my god!
Look at this thing! Yes! Look at that hog! Oh my goodness! Okay, go up with the camera. Dude, he just went through the net. He just broke a hole right in my net. We netted it. We put it back in the net, and look what this fish did to this net. Just ripped a gashing hole through this freaking net. Just ripped a hole right in it. Like, that was a 40 pound caliber fish. I have no idea.
It was at least 35.
Epic battle, and we all got it on camera. Oh my goodness. That battle, incredible. That, the power of those kings in this river is incredible. I've caught Lake Michigan kings, Northern Manitoba, Lake Superior trout. Nothing compares to that battle of that king. Probably a 40 pound king, I have no idea. Couldn't get a good release of it, I'm sorry. The fish was right through the net when I put him back in the net. But long story short, that was incredible.
That's one of the coolest fishing moments I've ever seen.
Wow.
That's why you come to Alaska.
Wow. Are you wrapping in bait?
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Oh, you
that is awesome!
Did you get the rod breaking?
Yeah. This guy's rod broke.
Well, maybe. I am not kidding you. Okay, reel these lines up. Dude, we're out of gas. We are out of gas. This is not funny. Reel these freaking lines up.
We're not out of gas. No way.
We're out of gas.
We are out of gas. Holy cow.
You guys don't have an external gas tank, do you? Thank you so much, you guys.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh. How dumb are we? All right, that's enough.
Put it flat.
Finally.
Okay, give Buddy his foot pull the trolling motor.
Oh yeah. Welcome back, guys. We got some gas from a local guy. Huge shout out to him. We saw some dudes catch some kings. And Spencer landed his first king. Boom. Awesome day today. Hope you guys enjoyed. We are now, we didn't do a guide today. It's crazy how much we've learned from Chadwick because, like, who even knows what a diver, what was that diver plug? Do you even know what that was before this?
Yeah.
No, you didn't. Did you?
A jet plug?
Where you use those at?
Lake Michigan.
Oh. I'm a bass guy. I don't know any of this, so it's so cool that Spencer and I went on our own and were able to troll this river and catch a fish today. Tomorrow we're going to do the same thing. We're actually getting up in 4 hours at 2 a.m. when the guides cannot be out there, so we're going to try and beat the guides to the spot and catch some big fish out there. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and nothing like a good old home-cooked meal on the fire. We'll catch you guys on another episode of AP Bassin'.